Okay, this week's episode is going to be a little one. we just felt from our sides, from Sisu's side and being sailors and everything, to also contribute back to nature, if you can call it that way. Let's start at the beginning. What happened?
Now, we were pretty busy. It was in the anchorage, there was a little bit of wind coming in that we didn't really realize it can be so violent. So me and our buddies from Ikigai were trying to get the shorelines strengthened up, right? We had to run a lot of shorelines because it was really very hectic winds. It went up to 40 knots inside, and the wind decks were actually turned at 10, 20 knots all around, 360. So there's like the willies is going inside. So we were pretty busy, and the next moment everyone starts pointing fingers, and Pietro is running to the bow to actually look at the with a camera. Actually, first with the GoPro and then with the video camera.
Yeah. And it was a seal that just caught a stingray. That was so
amazing. No, we didn't
believe
that first.
because we saw this white thing in the water, and he came up, and it actually showed the whole stingray. So it was a whole show right in front of Sisu the whole time. This seal was eating the stingray.
Yeah.
So that was done, and we thought, oh, that's great. And a little later that afternoon, a lady came swimming to Sisu, and she asked if she could probably if it's possible for me to give her some of the footage. And I thought, okay, shame she didn't have a camera, so it's fine. And we transferred it to her. And then I got a message from an organization that's involved with nature conservation, but specifically they concentrate on seals. And then it became apparent that this was a very, very rare Mediterranean monk seal. There's only about 600 of them left, so we were so privileged to have seen them. Oh, that it was a female we discovered. Right in front of Sisu. I mean, what's the odds?
Yeah, it was.
So,
and it was maybe 100 meters, 50 meters in front of us.
Right,
yeah,
in front of the bow.
But we were privileged because the other guys couldn't see. They were further in the bay.
It's like a little private show just for Sisu. It was super cool. So what we decided this week is just to dedicate this to and to try in this way contribute towards the awareness, making people aware of the Mediterranean monk seal. And
the one of the bad things right at the end of our video, I don't think you have it on the video maybe, but the guy came up with a jet ski to show his little child the seal, and of course the seal was not really happy with the jet ski, and the whole show stopped abruptly.
Yeah, just there. And that's one of the reasons why they're dwindling out, is because of human intervention.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I'll put the link below of this group's website, so there's interesting reading there. So
good.
Go read up on it, it's really cool. Yeah, we hope you like the footage. And if you haven't subscribed to our channel yet, please the red button. And if you like this video, the thumbs up. Thank you.
This is Captain Frick and his first mate Pietro. We decided to chuck everything, leave the rat race, and just embark on a new adventure. And that is our new home, Sisu.